And we will take a look at these French toasts and see if they are worth the hype and worth having them for breakfast every day, as everyone says right now, as Sush says, as Jesse James says, as every single fitness vlogger says. Are they worth it? Let's give them the Roberto test. Yeah, okay. Teacher, please just stop. Guys, welcome to a new video. My name is Roberto. I am a university student, if you don't know yet or know me yet. Barely come to the channel for the first time. I love fitness. I love making fitness content. I love it overall. I am a big meathead, if you could call that. But enough of that. Enough of me. What are we doing today? Today, we are going to try Coach Greg Doucette's Anabolic French Toast. Oh yes, we are. But I'm not just gonna do that. I'm gonna do that plus show you guys a six shoulder workout. All right, so here is the deal, you guys, okay? We will make these anabolic French toast, which I have never made. Maybe I have made them, I don't know. We will make them and make a test, okay? We will rate these from 1 to 10 as usual, and we will take a look at these French toast and see if they are worth the hype and worth having them for breakfast every day, as everyone says right now, as Sush says, as Jesse James says, as every single fitness vlogger says. Are they worth it? Let's give them the Roberto taste test. But first, we will hit shoulders, and then we're gonna make them French toast. You're the devil on my shoulder. I've been trying to stand up, but with you I keep falling, with you I keep falling. I'm the water, can't get up, cause with you I keep falling, with you I keep falling. All right, so first things first, what are we gonna need? Bread. And what I usually use is regular ass bread, as he used to say, a pan or some sort of container to put the egg whites in. And which brings me to some egg whites. Of course, we're gonna need some egg whites for this, which he clearly specifies since it's the protein of the whole thing. So egg whites. Cinnamon is the most crucial part of French toast. So, there we go, cinnamon. What else are we gonna need? It also says we need 10 packets of sweetener. All right, guys, so here's the deal. I don't have any sweetener. I don't have any packets of sweeteners, but I have like a whole bag of sweeteners. What I mean by this is I have this sweetener, like the whole Splenda thing. I don't have any, I know it's weird. I don't have any packets, so we're gonna make it with Splenda. We're gonna hope we're putting in the right dosage and it's not too sweet. So yeah, pray for us. And one last thing, vanilla extract. So let's see, what are the dosages for this? We're gonna get our little weighing scale to just make sure we're getting the right ingredients in, the right amount. We don't wanna mess this up. So we're actually looking at the video right now, the Greg Doucette's Anabolic French Toast video, so we don't get like anything wrong in the grams and stuff. So yeah, let's start baking this. All the pain seems to crack down in slow motion. All right, boys, so let's actually bake this. Round the moving pieces, one step wrong to every. Okay, so we have the ingredients. We're gonna cook all this up. We already started the pan up on low heat, as you said, and let's do a cooking montage.
I'm the water, can't get up. Cause with you I keep falling, with you I keep falling.
So official taste test, going into the Roberto taste bud, taste it. This is really good. And I put some banana in it because there are no rules, as Greg says. It's really good. I want to devour this.
One step wrong to every secret. I've been trying to stand up, but with you I keep falling.
All right, so I gotta be completely honest. These are fucking amazing. Like, they are amazing. I've been having these for like a month straight. Like, I just don't get tired of them. And I eat them with a protein scoop. And without the protein scoop, they're even better, bro. Without the protein scoop, they're even better. So I don't know how to emphasize this enough. They are amazing. Oh my God, these are great. Like, I'm not even kidding. I put some banana in it, Walden Farms, because Walden Farms is anabolic. Up, Greg, and the macro count for these are 500 calories, I believe. Okay, so the macros out here comes to 62 grams of protein, 10 grams of fat, 36 grams of carbs, and 6 grams of fiber. Well, it depends what bread you use, but the bread I use, it comes out to 500 calories, and it's for 6 breads, so it's a pretty good bread. If you don't know which bread I'm talking about Sara Lee's 45 calorie bread. It's really good. It just fills you up with a lot of volume when you eat it. So yeah, that's basically it for this video, you guys. I just wanted to share my opinion on these French toast, which I've been having for like a month with a protein scoop, but I wasn't having them with that protein scoop. And I decided, I knew these were from Greg Doucette, but I never made a video about them. And I never really reviewed them on the channel, so. They're amazing. Like, I can't stress it. I really love them. Great job, Greg. So, for my Roberto scale from 1 to 10, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Well, maybe 9.5 out of 10, because I got diarrhea last time, because I didn't cook them for enough time. But yeah, that's for another story. But yeah, these are amazing. I love them. You're gonna love them, so you should try them. Yeah, that's basically it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you got something nutritional informational out of it for your diet, and I'll be seeing you in the next video. So, see you guys in the next one.
In slow motion, watching me drown. Walking round, I'm moving pieces. One step wrong to every